almost 4,000 miles from Dutch harbour, on the Barents Sea.
Watch your head.
What's up? Are we ready?
Always.
Good.
The Norwegian Coast Guard cutter turned crabber, the 193-foot Stolbus.
Happy?
Yes.
Motivated?
Yes.
Yeah.
Let's catch some crab.
So we forgot one thing, that is biting the head off a herring. What are you kidding? No. I'm supposed to present that to you. You're a step ahead of me?
Yeah.
That's mine?
That's yours.
Don't trust me.
It's in my teeth. Okay. Yes. Look. Nobody gets hurt.
Hopefully he's gonna get some king crab here and load up the boat and make some money. It's weird. Everything on my boat is like this. This thing, you're steering here, but you're operating here.
So we gotta go easy here. We've got an unfamiliar crew on an unfamiliar boat.
Captain Sig Hansen is relying on the old country as he tries to make up 800,000 in lost Alaskan king crab revenue with Norwegian red.
You know, you've got the whole coastline of Norway, but we really want to see what's going on out west. Because the rumor is they're migrating from east to west. You just have to go by your gut and get them in the water. Are you going to set shots by hand, or are you going to let the line go by itself?
I would like to let the line go by itself, you know.
All right. Now, I brought Jarl on board when he was in Alaska in the 80s and 90s. We were very good friends. He basically said he would come out of retirement, and that's great. We needed a deck boss, and that's Jarl. We're going to set real quick here.
All right.
Oh! Nice work.
When you hear the horn, then you set.
Yeah, you use the horn and we set, yeah, okay.
67, 66. All right, let's try one on the bottom. Is she going? What's the deal? There you go. All right, so they're feeding it out. The line's frozen, so let's pray to God that we don't get a snarl here. Come on, fellas.
Yeah!
Okay, there's the first pod. We'll see what happens. Yeah. What the?
Oh.
Daphne!
Flashlight!
Is this engine running? But I don't understand what... Jarla! Hey! Let me know what's going on! Go see if the engineer needs help.
We gotta go down. I'm going down the
engine room.
You got nothing? The fire alarm is off.
The hell is this? Nothing's here. Nothing's here. That's a panel. There's nothing there. That's dead.
Generator.
The GPS, that's got a battery on it. How long that lasts, I don't know. And we've got a manual steering wheel. And no power hydros. Oh! This is on because this must be battery. The hell was that? That was dark out there. Those guys are lucky.
After scrambling in the shadows, power is restored.
Well, I mean, the problem is when you lose power like that, you got no hydraulics. So now your pot's hanging free. You've got a dark deck, people out there. And if it pops out of the block, somebody can get in the bite and you're gone. That's the problem.
It looks like it was a blast on the cooling motor. It was squirting water, you know, straight out. He started the other generator, you know, and it seems like I had everything under control, though. So.
I'm just glad we had that pot on board when it did. Those guys are damn lucky that that pot was in the rack. That's all I can say.
Okay, then.
It's as okay as it can be right now.
It's pretty damn hot in here, you know, with this suit on. Don't go on deck, you know, you're going to get ammonia.
Ammonia? We knew boat was never used for this type of activity. And you know, we knew what we were getting into when we did this. This is gonna be rough, man. I gotta stay positive. That's all I can do.
Off the coast of Norway.
Hello?
Hey, how are you doing?
Okay.
I just got some bad news from Alaska.
What happened?
Serious injury on Patricia Lee.
You gotta be kidding.
Sounds like a pot came out of the rack and landed on a deckhand. So Rip is running him to Atka.
That's way out there. Well, keep me posted, would you? That's all you can do.
Please be safe.
Okay, Manny. No, we're gonna be safe. We're watching it.
We love you.
Okay, love you too. All right. Bye-bye.
Oh, God.
That doesn't sound good. I mean, it doesn't matter if I'm here or there. I feel like I'm part of it. And it's, you know, this is a very small group of people that do this. It really hits home when things like that happen. Wow. Well, we got a little intel earlier on.
On the Barents Sea.
We've covered some depths out here, the best that we could do. So who knows, you know, you find a little school, that's all it takes. That's what we're looking for.
Captain Sig hauls his first Red King crab string.
First pot coming up, safety first. Yeah, hopefully we're gonna have a good day.
I think so, we're gonna see something. So, well, we've never been there before, so who knows?
We've traveled halfway across the globe to just pull some pots here. We have a new crew, different boat. So it's very exciting, but if it hits, that'd be amazing.
Take it nice and slow. Hopefully get the trap.
Okay, first pot coming up. Here it comes. Here we go. I don't know, does it feel heavy? I can't hear like I can on my boat. I know if the pot is heavy. I know when there's crab in it because I can hear the tension on the line.
Zero crabs.
That's not gonna work. Next one's coming up.
Come on, pray to the crab gods.
Zero. There was nothing. There was no crab in that pot. This is gonna be a real slow go. We started from scratch. Bottom line is we gotta find crab.